everyone. Today we are going to the fair and we're doing the dress a pet contest. So I have brought my guinea pigs and I'm dressing them up as a bride and a groom. Here are my guinea pigs. They don't have their costumes on yet. So this black one, his name is Charlie, and this one is Jan.
Hopefully we're not too late.
Hopefully. Look at that horse.
Drink?
Charlie? Jan? No?
Okay. They're like, what the heck is going on?
Mine's at
home. Now she's gonna want any of this, huh?
Yeah.
Good. Hold on, Jan.
Walk her around. Walk her around.
There's Jan. I think she's ready. Can you give her a cucumber? There you go.
What just happened?
She just peed everywhere and it like shot out of her butt and went across the room. And it's all over me. Jan.
All of our participants are in the 7 to 14 year old range.
Oh, they are so cute.
Okay, we'll have her be our first participant. Honey, can you tell us about your goat?
Tell us about Stormy.
Okay, well, thank you for sharing with us. Okay, William. And Charlie will be dressed as a groom. He will have a top hat and a bow tie. Jen will be dressed as a bride. She will have a white dress and a veil. They are guinea pigs. I've had Charlie for 2 years and Jan for 1. Charlie loves to give kisses. Congratulations to the bride and groom. And that's five here. They are off to. And here, feast your eyes on Tonto and the Long Ranger, out protecting all the citizens at the fair, making it a safe place.
So, for a grand champion, is our bride and groom, the guinea pigs.
Congratulations. Let me hang that on your little, I guess it's not tied.
Here, I'll tie it.
Okay.
I'll tie it for you real quick and then stick your finger out.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now you may kiss the bride and groom.
Oh, yes.
What is that ribbon?
Grand champion.
Let me see.
Oh, poop just fell off of me. Okay.
Is that fun?
Mm-hmm.
Any words from the grand champion?
It was really easy. Just made their costumes. I don't know. I guess.
And will you tell me their names again?
Charlie and Jan.
Charlie and Jan. And today was their wedding day?
Yeah.
All right. Love it. And are you part of a 4-H? Okay. All right. Congratulations.
Now what? And go get some food and then go home?
Yeah. Better take my pee shirt off.
Now what should we do?
Now we should go get some food.
Go get some food?
Mm-hmm.
Did you bring another shirt?
Just this one that I'm wearing.
That's all right.
Hello? Good. Guess what? I won grand champion over it all. Mm-hmm. I know. Yeah, a big purple. He's actually recording me right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah, Jan peed on me like 5 times, and it like, one time it like shot out and like went like 3 feet out. It was crazy. But, I guess. But, yeah, they, all right. We're just gonna go get some food and then we'll come home. Love you. Bye. So we just finished the dress a pet contest and it was really fun and I got grand champion over it all. It was really funny. There weren't very many people there, but I called my mom and told her and I heard her say to my brothers, Lily won grand champion, and Joey, he goes, that's awesome, and then Bubba, he's all like, oh, that's so cool, but yeah, it was really fun, and I really want, and I want to do it next year, so it was really fun. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like all my videos. See you later. Did you get any big hair on it?
No. What did you get?
I got chicken tenders and a handful of ranch. Cheese curds. And a root beer. Mom's gonna be grossed out.